fellow ninjas, and welcome to the sixth episode of A Really Good Ninja. And I'd like to let all my fellow viewers out there know that being a ninja literally pays off. Now, I've got quite a bit of money right here that I've saved up from all the people I've beat up. And I gotta say, nothing's... What just happened? No! No! My money's gone! Somebody stole my... Wait a minute! I just got attacked! Whoever it was must have stole my money! But who? Well, whoever it was not careless enough to pick up after himself. Now, using this shoe, I can test the DNA samples left from his dirty feet to find out who it was. Just a second, please. The results are in. The DNA samples seem to match up with the son of the rat. Obviously, the son of the rat now wants revenge because I killed his father. But I just gotta get my money back. You guys seen a man missing a flip-flop that might look like this? And he's got a lot of money. You have it? Just keep your eyes open for him. Thank you for your services. See a man missing a flip-flop and it's like this. Thank you for your services. Tell me if you see it. Oh. You guys seen anyone suspicious?
You have? Really? Where?
Really? Really? Thank you for your services. I'm on my way.
Sources told me that you stole my money and beat me up. Does this happen to be yours? Well, then take it back!
Justice has been served.
Did that hurt really bad?
Give me my money. I'm out of here.
Oh.
Hey, you! Somebody stole me! Somebody told me that you stole my money!
That's what she said.